What it do? What it do? It's your boy Joe Kobe. Welcome back to Hogwarts Legacy. I just got kidnapped. If they don't know who they dealing with. Playing with me.
Another pitiful beast.
That's just the beginning.
Can't keep up with me, bro. Who next?
I can't believe it. Rookwood's reign is finally over.
Right away. For now, though, I need to get back to the map chamber and tell Fig what happened.
We just caught him. Caught a body. Let's go ahead and sell these clothes.
What is it you might be interested in?
You can stop by anytime.
Come in. Let me know if you need help finding him. You won't be disappointed. That's a glad rat promise. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
Now that we handle the business.
Victor Rockwood is dead. He confronted me as I left my bandits with the Keeper's wand. I had to defend myself.
Godric's heart, are you all right? I know you're well able to defend yourself. I've seen it often enough. But Rookwood himself...
He destroyed so many lives and he wouldn't have stopped. I'm glad I was able to put an end to him.
You're right. He wouldn't have stopped. You did what you had to do. The wizarding community owes you a great debt.
Thank you for saying so, Professor. I'm ready for what's next.
All right, then. The Keepers have been waiting.
You have completed all of our trials, and you have done so under circumstances even I did not foresee. You understand now why all of this was necessary. The portkey, the vault, the locket, the book, the trials. To ensure that one with the ability you and I share would make the same choice that San, Neve, Charles, and I did.
Now that you have witnessed my memory, you understand all that is at stake. Not everyone is what they seem.
As you know, light does not exist without shadow, nor shadow without light. Simply because you can eliminate darkness does not always mean that you should.
Even the most well-meaning and competent amongst us cannot possibly know the consequences of manipulating what should be beyond our reach.
What lies in the repository must never be released. Resist the temptation to destroy or control it. The magic that you have so carefully honed must now be used only to protect the secret we keep. You have the wand. You will know when to wield it. We leave our legacy in your hands.
Repository.
Yes, sir. I'm definitely taking the power for myself. I'm gonna let y'all know that right now.
We can only hope that we're not too late.
I've been through too much.
A repository undisturbed beyond this door.
Professor Fig, I'm not trying to hear what you're talking about right now. Don't even talk to me.
I should hope that the enchantments protecting the castle would protect against an incursion from below.
I fear they may not. Although, if they don't now, I can assure you they will in the future.
Were you able to reach Professor Weasley?
I was. Hopefully she and the others will arrive soon. They know where to find the door through which we entered.
My boy trying to catch that body. He said, where Ranrock at?
This drill stands between us and him. He needs a boost.
I shall handle it. One point. Let's go.
Damn. Hold up. Hold up, dawg. God damn. Back your ass up, Professor Fig. Damn. Never did I just die. Wow. Yeah. not want to use that on him.
To finding the repository.
I feel right, Professor. There's nothing we can do to keep searching.
Closer, Professor. That way. Rogues have somehow evaded the castle's defensive charge.
Steer them this way! We shall make quick work of them!
They got this. Time to move. We're in the thick of it now.
Let's go. And everything I learned. I can fight him while I get the money. Sound like a good plan to me.
Quickly!
I'm relieved we got here before Ranrok.
I can't believe this is it. The repository has been under the castle for hundreds of years.
Think of all the pain that created it. This is what Miriam, George, your friend Lodgok, and countless others died for. Miriam believed this forgotten magic could be used for such good. But she did not know the risks. She did not see what the Keepers have shown you. What Isadora showed you. You are now the Keeper of whatever power it holds. What do you intend to do with it?
I'ma take it to the crib. Upstairs to the bed.
I have decided to open the repository. Its power cannot lie dormant for centuries more.
After everything you've seen, what about Isadora's fate?
I'ma just keep it on it, bro.
Isadora wasted her ability trying to save people from themselves. I will not let others dictate what I do with this... my... power.
You cannot possibly mean that. You, of all wizard kind, are wholly aware of the misery and pain that that could cause.
The arrogance of wizard kind. Goblins built this repository. Belongs to us.
Enough, Ranrok. It was never yours.
I've been wanting to play with this.
Miriam's wand.
If she'd simply handed over the container, all of this could have been avoided. Foolish, self-important witch. Seems you're two of a kind. She didn't know when to give up either.
Yeah, they kill my nigga Fig. Ooh, I like this. Hold up, dude. Hold up, dude. I've been playing this game all this time. I still don't know the controls.
Thank you.
Pop one. Pop two. Pop three. Beating that ass, boy. Where'd I go? Down here? Hold up, it's too much going on, bro. There's way too much going on. Oh, what the? Hopefully I don't have to start all the way over. Still trash, bro. Let's go ahead and wrap this up. Yeah. Alright, I know what I need to do. Come on. Yo, what the hell are you shooting at? I really gotta aim for you to hit it? Hmm. Man, just kill me, you weak ass. My dog just got the item, stupid as hell. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap it up right here, man. I appreciate you guys' support. Thanks for watching. And I'll get up with you guys in the next one. Peace.